start off just showing you a little bit how we start our day with a scale and a followed by a chord. The kids hated it at first, but I think they've grown fond of doing this. So we're going to just do a little bit of warm-up here for tuning's sake, and then we'll get started.
Turn it on. Never mind, I don't know. Sorry.
Hello? No? Okay.
Jay, help.
Right. Our first piece today is, well, these are backwards. Rejoice and Be Merry. It is kind of a gleeful tune just to get us started.
Thank you. percussion are switching instruments. I just wanted to do give a quick shout out to the district honor band people. We had quite a few audition. It's very, very tough to get in. They're competing against schools in the entire south central part of the state, 1 through 4A, to try to get into the band. We had three kids make it. We had Claire Miller and Brayden Tiard on clarinet. In the percussion, he actually made orchestra. This was the first person since Jesse Bray, he graduated in like 2012. Beau Berry is the first person to make the 1 through 6A orchestra since Jesse Bray. And that is, as far as we know, the second person in school history to make that. So that suggested that he, not only did he make it, but he got second chair. That suggests he had the second best audition in the South Central part of Kansas. That is all schools, 1 through 6A. The next piece we're going to play, they've probably gotten tired of playing. It's actually Separate Ways, which is what we played for Marching Band clear back in September. These kids, I'm very, very proud of them. They actually, for the first time in school history, as far as we know, got a 1 in both the arena and the marching at the state fair. And so that's awesome, especially because two-thirds of the band is made up of the 7th and 8th grade. So please give them a round of applause for that. Yeah, they put a lot of hard work in. There's only 23 of them up here, but they make a much cooler sound than that. So I'm really excited, hopefully, to get a bunch of those 8th graders up into the high school next year, and we can start to grow the numbers, because we have a lot of I'd really like to see that to flourish. This next piece is Separate Ways, and then we're going to finish with a really fun piece called Jingle Blues, which is a jazz piece for bands, so that's pretty rare. And they like to have a lot of fun with that one, so I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
stink